And a fair start. Asafa Pound. Usain Bolt is also out well. Here they come down the track. Usain Bolt sprinting ahead, winning by daylight. And setting a world record, 9.68. The wind is okay. New world.
Well, we're building up now to the final of the men's 100 meters. Usain Bolt will run in the seventh lane. He was the first Jamaican to win gold in the 100 meters.
Set.
Oh, they're away, and Gatling got away brilliantly, and he's ahead of the field at the moment, and Bolt going very near. Here comes Usain Bolt! Usain Bolt storming through, he takes it again. Blake gets the silver, 9.64! Oh, he's retained his title in the most emphatic way. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Usain Bolt of Jamaica is the fastest man on the planet. 9.63. A super.
In the eyes of many people, a match in two between Justin Gatlin, the 2004 champion, and Usain Bolt, the 2008 and 2012 champion.
Set.
Gatlin got a good enough start. Bolt was a bit slow to begin. He's got some work to do. Gatlin's in front. Bolt stretching out now.